Rejoice! Our years in shadow are over. A new dawn trembles on the horizon. A new day, soon to break. And when it does, the false Sun King will be dead, and Holy Meridian ours once more. In this, I have become an instrument of prophecy. All halves of nature join to one cause. Shadow to sun, light to dark, night to day. Behold! Hold your seats! Can you not see the proof of the sun's blessing before your eyes? How else could shadows such as these prowl in broad light of day? Were they not approved by the sun and joined to our cause? Many years ago, to consecrate this great ring, the Radiant Turan ordered many faithless crushed beneath the hooves of the behemoth. Mighty is the ring. Of the sun, but it is mightier still in beauty and power of shadow. Let this one, who schemed and slithered, be the first to die. Let her be the first of thousands.
On the platform. There's no way out of this room. Maybe I could use its strength against it. That makes a mess. Pillar's weak. Another hit, and that pillar will come down. I should try luring the behemoth into the pillars.
That canister in its belly.